In addition, on taxes, we would abolish the death tax permanently because we believe that it is very, very important that people who work hard are allowed to keep what they earn.